Now, Vegas, this is a part of the show that I'd love to take you out to my favorite decade. And my favorite decade is the 80s, baby. And I'm gonna tell you why. The 80s, you could be who you wanted to be, do what you wanted to do, party, have a good time. Nobody took a picture of it, video of it, nobody posted it, nobody talked shit about it on social media. There was no witch hunts, nobody could cancel culture. Because I don't know when perfection became something that maybe exists, which it doesn't. But as human beings, we need to make mistakes. I tell people all the time, you don't make mistakes, mistakes make you. You gotta have fun, you gotta get loose, you gotta get wild. You need to find yourself. But if you got people judging you all the fucking time, there's no way you gonna find yourself. So I'm glad to be in Vegas here tonight. The kids ain't out here tonight like that. But to the parents here tonight, I want to make sure y'all teach your kids something, and I got a gang of them. I got 10,000 kids at this point with all the schools we got. But for the future, we got to teach these kids. Forget about the words followers and likes. Forget about those words. Because I've never been a motherfucking follower in my life, and I never gave a fuck if you like me or not. We gotta teach these kids how to be leaders, how to be unique, how to be different, how to believe in themselves, how not to give a fuck about what anybody says on social media, on their phone, or on their laptops. And that no matter what they want to be, they can be in life. But use that shit as gasoline to the fire. So why do I tell everybody this here tonight? Who the fuck would have thought a high school dropout would have schools in Las Vegas and performing for you guys tonight? You know why? Because I never gave a fuck or listened to anything that anybody else said. I stayed focused. Y para todos los latinos, ya tú sabes, para adelante, para arriba, no mires para atrás ni para el pulso. And I bring that all together, you know why? Because I want everybody here tonight, I want y'all to feel this moment. Let's take him to the 80s with one of my favorite artists from the 80s. Drop that thing right quick. Gotta give it up for Bon Jovi. That's right.
Everybody, put your hands together. this moment, die.